if somebody had to do it, it could be one of them answer people. Anything that answer have a sort of technology push that nobody, no other conglomerate in Trinidad has. So you see like how they have Answer Bank, and Answer Bank have all this technology and all kind of thing inside of it. So anything that Answer Macal have, I feel it could be one of those places.
Yeah. I think like we are at a real delicate spot in terms of employment, and you know, you talk about AI coming in, you're gonna inevitably displace people.
Oh yeah, that would be one misinformation. I could see it on Facebook already.
You know, so we are already at a ticklish place in terms of unemployment and crime rate. So if you want to bring this on board now, and you know, a part of it gonna be people might potentially lose their jobs, you know. I'm not sure that might be the best move right now.
Yeah.